Hey everybody, Johnny B. Good here. Welcome to Indianapolis, Indiana. We're about to merge onto the circle, which is 465 northerly bound, until we get to I-69 north. I'm not sure how far I-69 north is from here. Probably, what, 10, 15 miles? The local time here is 1:37. Today, once again, it is Monday, October 31st, 2016. Baby Blue and I are on our way to Marion, Indiana to pick up a load. Away. Okay, we got 6 miles to exit 37, which is Interstate 69 north. Myself, what would I do if aliens from outer space landed here in on Earth with their, you know, spaceships? I'm not talking about illegal aliens. I'm talking about aliens from another planet. What would I do? What would I feel? Would my faith be shaken? Would my life, would I change my attitude about life? Or would I lose my faith. Well, I don't think so. I mean, we find out we're not the only one, so, well, so what? Just like in the oceans, they find new species of living organism the whole time. But you say, well, they're not exactly aliens, so. I think it'd be pretty exciting, but life goes on. We still have 51 miles to go, so we'll catch you guys a little bit later. Thanks for watching, everybody. Peace.